let us see the types of windows we have in designing FIR filter using our windowing method. So based on the type of window asked, we go for it. There are six types of windows. First one is rectangular window. Next is triangular window. We also call it as barlet window. Third one is hanging window. Fourth one is hamming window. And next we see blacksmith window. And last one is Kaiser window, right? So in that rectangular window, let us see the first one, rectangular window. So rectangular window. So for rectangular window, we see windowing sequence W. For rectangular, we represent by R, W n of R. We know a rectangular window. So we see when I try to write rectangular window. So this is from minus of n minus 1 by 2 to n minus 1 by 2. And in this region, we see the value of magnitude is W rectangular of n, magnitude is 1. So this is 1. For n is equal to minus of n minus 1 by 2 to plus n minus 1 by 2, right? And this is 0 otherwise. So this is the equation we simply write for our rectangular window. And the point to be noted, in this rectangular window, when I try to plot the magnitude, when I try to plot the magnitude, okay, and this is called as main lobe. This is main lobe, and we see we observe some ripples happening. We are getting some ripples. So the main lobe width of main lobe is, we can see it is 4 pi by capital N. This is the width of main lobe, right? And the magnitude of the first side lobe, this is, these we call it as side lobes. Side lobes. And first side lobe magnitude is nothing but minus 13 decibels. When you take the magnitude in types of decibels, so the magnitude of the first side lobe in rectangular window is minus 30 decibels. And we need to understand the characteristics of, sometimes we ask, question will be asked, what are the features of a rectangular window? It is for a short question. We can simply say, we can simply define the windowing factor, windowing sequence, Wn of n is 1 in the region minus n by minus of n minus 1 by 2 plus n minus 1 by 2. And we can say the width of the main lobe is 4 pi by n units, 4 pi by n frequency units. And the height, or I can say the magnitude of the first side lobe is nothing but minus 30 decibels. So similarly, when I go to the second type of window, that is a triangular window, triangular window, I can also call this triangular window by the name barlet window. So barlet window. So triangular window or barlet window, you can see, so we can simply see a triangle observing between same, your limits are minus n minus 1 by 2 to plus n minus 1 by 2 to, this is n, this is n, this is windowing sequence Wt of n I am writing, right? And this we can write it as W triangle sequence is nothing but 1 minus, we know triangle simply 1 minus 2 times of modulus, this is in n, right, modulus n by, basically triangle by capital T we write this. Capital T is nothing but here n minus 1, so this overall width is n minus 1 I can say, so it is by n minus 1. So this exists for n is between minus n minus 1 by 2 to, so plus n minus 1 by 2, right? And this is 0 otherwise. So this is simple, same like triangle. How do we define a triangle function? So same, we are trying to write a triangle sequence. And when I try to see the magnitude, when I try to draw the magnitude of this, magnitude of W, okay, this is the main lobe and these are some side lobes. And main lobe width is nothing but 8 pi by capital N main load width, and the magnitude of the first side low is nothing but minus 25 decibels, right? So the magnitude of first side low, this is the magnitude of, this is the magnitude of first side lobe. Okay, this is minus 25 decibels, and this is nothing but, I can say this is the width of, so this is width of main lobe. So width of main lobe in triangular window is double, that is 8 pi by capital N, right? And magnitude of side lobe is minus 25 decibels, whereas the width of rectangular window is 4 pi by N. This is 4 pi by N, and height or magnitude of first side lobe is minus 30 decibels, right? Okay. In our next third type of window, it is Hanning window. We write a window sequence W Hanning H of N is nothing but 0.5 plus 0.5 times cos 2 pi by capital N. Okay, here N is from minus N minus 1 by 2 to plus N minus 1 by 2, and this is 0 otherwise. And if you see the plot, this is window sequence W Hanning of N. This is of a dumbbell curve, right? And if I try to plot the magnitude graph, so magnitude, this is first main lobe, these are the side lobes. Okay, the magnitude of this magnitude of W H of, right, this is nothing but minus 31 decibels. And we can find the width of the main lobe is same, that is 8 pi by N, same as triangular window. Okay, this is about the Hanning window. Fine. So we can observe that window in sequence for Hanning window is 0.5 plus 0.5 cos 2 pi by, this is N minus 1, 2 pi by N minus 1. Okay, when N is between minus of, when N ranges between, so when N ranges between minus of N minus 1 by 2 plus N minus 1 by 2, and we observe the feature is nothing but the width of the main lobe is 8 pi by N, same as triangular, and the magnitude of first side lobe is nothing but minus 31 decibels. Next we will see a Hanning window. Now in next Hanning, fourth type of window, Hanning. Earlier we have seen Hanning, H-A-N-N, now I am seeing Hanning, H-A-M-M. Hanning window is same, only difference is here in Hanning 0.5 plus 0.5 is the value you got. Here it is 0.54, constant value. The next is 0.46, both if you add the coefficients it should be 1. And this cos 2 pi by n minus 1 is same, the limits are minus of n minus 1 by 2 plus n minus 1 by 2. The only difference is width of side lobe is also same, and the magnitude of this first side lobe is, earlier it is minus 31 decibel, it is minus 41 decibel. Next if you see, next one, Blackman window. Okay, so Blackman window, so window sequence W Blackman of N is nothing but 0.42 plus 0.5 cos 2 pi by N minus 1, this is common. Now plus overall, I told you the coefficients when you add these 1, it is 0.42, 0.5. So what is left is 0.08, another coefficient, overall now the coefficient it should be 1. Now it is cos 2 pi by N minus 1, it is next double the value, this is cos, it becomes 4 pi by N minus 1. And the range is same, now N values between minus of N minus 1 by 2 to plus N minus 1 by 2, and this is 0, this is 0, so otherwise. And here the only difference is this is the same dumbbell curve we get, so this is N, so W Blackman of N. And if you see the frequency response, the magnitude, now the width of main lobe is triple that of the rectangle. Earlier it is 8 pi by n, now it becomes 12 pi by n. This width this width is nothing but 12 pi by n, and this ripples of whatever it is, this is first magnitude of the side lobe is nothing but, here it is minus 51, it is minus 57 decibels. Okay, so this is what we need to understand. And last one, we will see what is a Kaiser window. Fine. In our Kaiser window, last type of window, we can see the window in sequence W Kaiser of K, Pn is nothing but, so I naught of beta by I naught of A, where, and this value we know, where n is from same minus n minus 1 by 2 to, so plus n minus 1 by 2, and this is 0. So otherwise, and the where I can say beta value, beta, this beta value is nothing but this A times of 1 minus 2n by n minus 1 whole square, okay, whole power 1 by 2. Now this I naught of x sequence I can write that as 1 plus 0.25x by, this is x parameter, this is x, so this is also x, by 1 factorial whole square, now plus 0.25 x square whole square by 2 factorial whole square plus so on. So this is about our Kaiser window, right? Let us see the frequency domain characteristics of all these windows in a tabular form. In a single table, let us see the characteristics of all these windows we have, whatever we have seen. Now, first window, if I try to see the rectangular window, so rectangular, so window sequence W rectangular of n, we wrote it is 1, so between n is between minus n minus 1 by 2 to plus n minus 1 by 2, and this is 0 otherwise, and we width of main lobe we have seen it is 4 pi by n, and magnitude of first side lobe is minus 13 decibels. So when I come to the second, the triangular, we are calling it as a barlet. Okay, so triangular or barlet window, we have seen W triangular of n, window in sequence is nothing but 1 minus 2 into modulus of n by capital N minus 1, and same n ranges between minus n minus 1 by 2 to, so plus n minus 1 by 2, okay, and it is 0 otherwise, and it is double that of rectangle, that is 4 pi by n, double becomes 8 pi by n, it is minus 25 decibels. Now when I come to the third one, that is Hanning, HANI, Hanning window, so WH of N is nothing but we have seen it is 0.5 plus 0.5 cos 2 pi N pi N minus 1. Same, where N is between minus N minus 1 by 2 to plus N minus 1 by 2, and this is 0 otherwise. And we see the same as this triangular window, the width of main lobe 8 pi by N. This is minus 31 decibels. And coming to the fourth one, that is Hamming, HAMMING, Hamming window. This is Hanning window. This is Hanning window. So WH Hamming, HAMM of N, let me hear, it becomes 0.54 plus 0.46 cos 2 pi n by n minus 1, where n ranges between minus of n minus 1 by 2 to plus n minus 1 by 2, okay, and this is 0 otherwise, and this is same, this is 8 pi by n, and it is minus 41 decibels. And last but it's nothing but Blackman window. So Blackman window, we are seeing in our Blackman window, we see W Blackman, suffix is B of N is nothing but 0.42 plus 0.5 cos 2 pi n by n minus 1 plus 0.08 cos double of this, that is 4 pi n by n minus 1. Okay, the range of limits is nothing but minus of n minus 1 by 2 to plus n minus 1 by 2, and this is 0 otherwise. Okay, and this is triple of this, that is this is 8 pi by n, 4 pi by n, triple becomes 12 pi by n, and it is minus 57 decibels. So these are the characteristics we observe in all the types of windows. Whenever in examination, whenever we see to give the features of a rectangular window or triangular window or Hamming window or Hanning window, whatever it is, we can simply say we come across these characteristics in a simple way. In short questions, if you see frequently asked question in last time, is to give the features of rectangular window. We can see these are the simple features. So diagrammatic approach, we have seen what is the graph, rectangular window. So windowing sequence, we have seen it, what is the frequency response, simple main lobe and side lobe, how are the ripples formed, we have observed, right? In a simple graph, in simple table, we understand all the characteristics in simple one line. Thank you.